Are you, am I in you guys' lobby?
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, you are.
Jesus! It's just fucking getting back over there, man.
What the hell are you guys doing?
Don't come over here, Spencer.
Every single car I steal, I get a bounty. I can't fucking do anything. I'm calling fucking Lester. Fuck this shit.
Is it?
Is that mine up?
Yeah. Spencer, watch this. Follow me. Watch this.
Don't you fucking do it. Don't you fucking do it, Bo.
Oh, okay.
Here's Cody. Thank you, man.
Okay. I love this game. Why?
Oh my god, Bo.
Get someone pick me up.
Yeah, I got you, Cody. Where are you?
Spencer! Oh, I forgot Spencer and I have matching pink Karumas.
Cody, get in.
I'm trying! Oh my
Cody,
god.
Get in! Being...
Spencer.
There were so many explosions.
I didn't even see him throw it.
So, Mr. Crest said we should talk.
Mr. Crest.
But not here. Is there a room in the back or something? Cool.
I'm sure your character's supposed to be at his ass. It's so dumb.
Doesn't he look fucking amazing? He usually has a top hat on too, Spencer.
So, Mr. Crest said you might be able to help me out with something. We got a few things to get ready, all pretty straightforward.
Todo.
But anyway, standard op for
go. We got it.
Todo.
You know what I mean?
Why do I look like I'm on the like
there's
the
no
end
space.
Of a domestic abuse?
Then, well, two things.
There's
we got
no
the inmate
space
transfer
in between
schedule.
Two and two. It looks like Todo. That later.
Yeah, sorry, boys. First Todo, we have to do the plane.
Then we have to do the bus.
Ah!
Stop. switch me in Spencer. Spencer, switch teams.
Shut the fuck up.
What was that? Someone tell me what that was.
We don't know. It was just.
Oh, great, he's dead. We've lost him, guys. Spencer, can you ready up? Oh, can you ready up? Spencer, can you ready up? He's dead, Jim.
You can't turn up at the station while you're wanted by the police.
Alright, I'm going without you, fuck you.
No, I'm coming get you, dumbass.
I thought you were even getting your own car!
We need one, and I died!
You said you were getting one!
Shit, no, I'm gonna fucking die now. I'm literally on my way there! Get the fuck in!
I'm pretty sure you did it because you got cold or something. It was just like a shiver.
No, it was like I got like the goosebumps. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about. You just got like a random shiver, and he's like, ah.
That's literally what it was. I just fucking shit myself. Spencer, the reason our car is so fucked is because we got into an encounter with a raccoon and a zebra. There was a zebra there too.
Oh, I literally couldn't get up. Oh, I fell down.
Oh, okay.
That's our excuse.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Look, man, there was a zebra and there was a raccoon. Yeah. We had to either drive away or shoot them in the head.
There was no other choice, dude.
You can come up with so many better reasons than a fucking zebra and raccoon attack.
Oh, wait, you come up with something then, bitch!
No, we're gonna go with it.
Oh, you don't fucking say.
Hello, boy.
I didn't know I was gonna die.
What's up, gentlemen? Just
work.
A casual police officer, buddy, all bloodied up and shot with bullet holes in myself, but it's okay.
Shoot them!
There's me. I need to get in the car to die.
Get in!
I got stuck on a pole.
You're still not in.
I was stuck on a pole.
What was going on?
I don't know. I was lagging.
Jesus.
You got it? All right.
What is this car doing?
Oh,
get the jerry can!
Huh?
Oh,
yeah.
We're going to me. We got like 3 miles until we're done.
It would have been a lot better.
Either way, I'm trying to piss you.
It would have been a lot better if Cody did not all right. Run into 34 people and then die while he was driving. I don't know how he managed to run into so many people.
I said, hurry up!
Shut the fuck up!
If you would just go.
Bitch.
God.
I just did a tree. We don't need to talk about it. Fuck, I hit the
get
tree
off
again.
The tree.
Oh, it's because I'm stuck on the pole.
Well, I got my alcohol over here. Let me drink this wine real quick. It's so good.
I know, dude. It's fucking awesome.
Alright, it's in. Next part. Let's go. Time is money.
Sorry, I was watching.
Time is money and the clock is ticking.
Tick tock on the clock. Come on, Isaiah. You know what Kesha said.
The party don't stop.
I walk in.
You fucking hit me into a pole, you cunt! Oh, there's fucking bad guys on me.
Shoot him.
I don't really have any gun that's capable of shooting them.
Cover me.
I got you, Cody.
I need the cars out of the way. Kind of.
You put the car in the way.
No, not my car, the other cars.
Yeah, I see that.
I'm gonna fucking die.
Get out of there, Cody.
God, man.
Isaiah, how do you die?
What do you fucking do? I have a pistol!
Then don't fight people!
I can't just fucking stay clear of them.
You have an SMG, don't you?
Oh, I didn't think I had
you guys can run away, I'm away. Just leave.
No, we have to clear the field of the Vagos.
Get in this.
There you go.
Get in this.
I'm getting inside. I don't want to eat all my snacks.
No! Pull!
I was going to pull up so you can see it. Get in!
Bang!
Guys, it's not that hard.
Okay, it's Isaiah that's having a rough time, not me.
My character was just running circles around the fucking car.
I know.
Oh my god, you are going to die.
Spencer, I would not get out.
Yeah, you fucking... Jesus.
Oh, he got it.
What? Oh, now I can use a fucking SMG? Oh, I think I picked it up off of a dead guy.
Probably.
I'm flying as fast as I can. Shut up, dude.
Is he on you? Are you being a pussy? Okay, I'm pussy.
Who wants to be ground? Who wants to be people inside the prison?
Me.
Not me. I don't fucking have anything worth a shit.
Yeah, but you could be Rushkovsky. All he gets is a pistol, anyways.
Hey, I don't give a shit. I'm.
I call being
whatever.
The officer. I call being the officer.
Okay, I'm almost to. I'm to the airport. Now.
I could fucking blow this shit up right now.
Don't. No, Spencer, stop running him over.
You're gonna fucking kill me, you dipshit.
Oh my
god. I'm just
teased.
I would have been really fucking sad if that actually hit your car. Good job, Bo.
Okay, I'm about to pull in the hangar.
You're about to fart?
Yeah. Okay, time to get the...
Isaiah, watch this.
My god, Bo! Why?
I thought it said somebody died. Shit.
No, he drove
shit.
Into the water. Spent there. I'm rank 15!
I'm rank 31.
Let's go! Let's go! Come on, guys, on me. Hey!
What the fuck is happening over there?
I don't know, I'm getting beat up!
Look at how he died, Isaiah! Ow! You dick! Ow!
Ah!
You get the fuck up!
Yeah! Ah! You have a hatchet, you cunt!
Come here, Cody.
I'm not playing your games.
Oh, Cody! Oh, Cody! Ow! Run away.
It's hatchet off.
Hatchet is off.
Hey, Spencer.
Okay, I'm done. That was me. I thought we were fucking dicking around. I'll go fist only, because I don't have any fucking weapons.
That's not even my car!
Spencer, let me in. Let's go. Isaiah, do your heist. Come on.
Isaiah?
Oh.
It was Bo!
Heist, we're still in business. Very well done. All of you, very, very...
I have the biggest...
Non-incriminating. Yes. Spencer is in boxers. Cody is a superhero. And Isaiah is a registered sex
offender. Yeah, I'm back at it. My wrist comes a break. I'm making moves. I'm making good habits. She find love. She wanna slide. She like a lean addict. She like that nigga, they gon' shoot me, said I'm so good at it. I'm on a move, I'm in the tropics, yeah, I'm back at it. Hop in the booth, I make a meal, still want all the static. Hop in a Rolls Royce, I'm sliding through all the traffic. She got a fat ass.